Why, hello, everybody, and hello. Yes, hello. All right. Today, testing, test. All right, now it's working. All right. Today, we will be playing my Minecraft 100 Days World with a very large amount of help. Sorry, I gotta be quiet. It's like 6 in the morning. All right. Ah, dang it. Lag. All right, slash time. What? Zero. All right. Okay, this is the special stuff actually first. Let me put that in there, and that. And then this other backpack is where this stuff is going. Wait, I need some of that. First. That can go. So, slash game mode. Game mode. Survival. Alright. All right, don't need that. Oh, right, I have haste. Forgot about that. Also, I don't know what the client store does, but I'm just gonna have it on. This just gives me 10% more speed, which is nice. It is among my starter items. By starter items, I mean the ones that are free. I don't have to use achievements to get to, sort of thing. So, other than Wow, this is dark. Other than all of this, oh yeah, for the first 10 days, it'll be peaceful. Though, to be perfectly honest, first, let me just advancements. Let's go to the main Minecraft. Right, well, these. You know what? Just. No, never mind. This doesn't count. Stone Age. Alright. Okay, first one. Alright. Okay, put that there for that achievement. Okay, so that will be achievement one. Oh. All right. I guess that's number one. And then getting an upgrade, construct a new pickaxe. Construct a new stone pickaxe. I mean. Okay, that's number two. Okay, iron. All right, that's number three. Fill a bucket with lava. A projectile. Huh. What happened to all the. Never mind. Okay. Okay, so if that's one, two, three. Then, okay, there's diamond armor. Okay, deflect. Fill a bucket with lava. Guess I'll get a bucket then. Okay, so, to explain why it isn't going past, like I'm explaining the days, is first of all, I'm lazy and I don't want to edit. Second of all, I don't know how to edit. Okay, until I get. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, possible 4, and then 5. So I could already get 5 from this. So I just need to find lava and get obsidian. So now that I think about it. I'll get a bucket of water first. Yeah, I know this is all boring, but like, I don't know how to edit, and this is all kind of different than all the other 100 days challenges. But please don't hate. If you don't like the video, then just leave. Nothing's stopping you. Did I really just. I hate myself. Wait. You know, honestly, once I get all of the achievements, probably won't need any of this anyway. And yes, there's a an upgrade thing here that allows everything to stack up 16 times their normal. Okay, how many advancements did I say I could get? Okay, so I have 1, 2, 3 already. These 4 don't count. 3 here. 1. 2 and 3. So that's 6. Sorry about that. Oh crap, I have to pause this for like forever. All right, you probably don't know it, but I'm back from doing something. Okay, spiders, that makes sense. Is that a Grim Reaper? Heck no. Sheep. All right. Sorry. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Ah, yes, I forgot. What? What? Makes. All right. Not mutant beasts. Not that. Not that. Not that. Not. Discovery. Oh no. Adventure. Monster Hunter. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, a bed. Sweet dreams. Villager. Honey block. An old bedsteed. Okay, this is one of those guys. But they're harmless. Plus, it's just more XP. Like the famous person once said, free XP. Wait. I could just shear this one. Why didn't I do that before? Dang it. Well, I don't care anyway. Actually, I kind of do, since I really want to use those Titan cases, which probably one of the best items I. Aha! Wow, 3 from that one. Oh, a weapons case for a lot, rune box, treasure box, lotto totem. No idea what that's for. It seems that I am on a island. Okay, let's see what this guy has. Okay, just banners. All right. Yep, seems I'm on an island, but I saw something this way. Okay, let me just go over again. Sweet dreams, I can get that right now. Actually, I can't. Oh, right.
I can actually get a blue bed and a yellow bed, which makes green. Well, a lot. It makes. Oh. You get three of those. Wait, where did I? All right, over here. Blue is this way. There. Here it is. Actually, this is light blue. Yeah, this is light blue. Oh man. You know what? I'm just going to admit it for everybody. Whenever they fully do a thing like I'm doing with the full gameplay, it kinda gets boring, like I don't know what to say. Am I supposed to say we need to go to the deep dark down dark deep down? Do we need to get scared by creepy animatronics? Or do we need to become the most popular YouTube channel in the entire world and beat somebody else on the way? All right, this is literally nothing. Well, time to use the boot, boys. Okay, first, advancements yet again. Actually, can I? Okay, respawn point, but no sweet dream. All right. What? Wait. What the heck is this? Oh, wait, I know what this is. It's a weird thing with Journey Map. It's loading in the last world I was in for some reason. Though I think we're actually getting closer to land. Oh. Ooh, look here. Let's put you down. Oh. All right. Probably use pickaxe. What is this? Oh, I forgot about those little things in the sky. Wheat, coal. We're unstoppable. We're unstoppable. We're unstoppable. Ah, gosh. Sorry, I've been listening to that song a little bit too much. Okay, let me actually look at this. Bandit Village, Bandit Temple. Find a merchant campsite. Build a small blimp, find a mining system, find Renai circulation. That's funny. Okay, smoke on the water, find an undead pirate ship, an illager. Okay, find a wishing well, Colosseum. Okay, that's just other things. First villager three, find a village. Find or craft a villager workstation. Oh. Every village. What? You mean I didn't get it all from the thing? Alright. Wait. So sorry, this is wait, technically. I have brain. I actually have a brain. Oh, I mostly have a brain. All right, well, that's next achievement. Okay, so 1, 2. All right, let's keep going this way. Hey, I can go in here without getting attacked since it's peaceful mode. And there's an undead pirate ship. I have to get into a door every 5 seconds. Wish I was faster. Actually, oh, that's not. This is the treasure room. Pretty sure. Did you guys just hear that? What was that unholy sound of darkness incarnate? Jeez, feels like Subnautica in here for some reason. I just need to find that sponge room. Nope, not here. Give me a moment, Ella. Sorry, I'm gonna have to pause. Alright, I'm back. Wish I could go faster. Wait. I should turn my brightness. Oh. It's fully bright. Jesus. Oh. It's just this room. Gosh, I can't see a single thing. Minecraft physics. Greatest thing to ever exist. Gosh, is this a pirate battalion? Okay, let me just. Where is this? Illager gal. Oh. A gal uses a ship. Jeez, I learn new words every day. Yet I never know what they. Dang it. Whoa. Wow. Fire protection, feather falling. Why? Because I can. Curse of Vanishing. All right. But I have Frost Locker too. So I say, cool. Wait, is this? God, so much food. It's literally just food here. You know what? I'm just going to leave that there. Spruce food. All right. Oh wait. Keep you. I'll just keep you there. Oh. Wait. Does that take durability? No, it doesn't. Since this is too. Oh, it's not perfect. Whoa! Detection 3 helmet. Nice. All this loot is nice, too. All righty. Oh, sorry that I haven't been talking. This is odd. Ship is not supposed to be like this. Okay, give me a moment. Say hooray. Oh. So it seems everything was destroyed. That's fine. Okay. Because that's one. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine. Okay, just one more achievement. One more achievement. Oh, that ice finally. Right. And that's number nine. Nice. It's 10 achievements. Still haven't thought of my first personalized achievement, though. Like obtain 64 TNT. That is such a good idea. Now that's too easy. How about 2 stacks TNT? With all these pirate ships, that's gonna be possible. So much stuff. Oh. Why is there so many flint and steels? All right. That's pretty good. Oh. Oh. What? Wait a minute. But this is an impossible book. Dang it, I hate it when that happens. Yeah. Of course, stone. One singular block of stone. A player head. Oh, that's cool. There are custom player heads. Oh, there's. Oh, okay, got it. Alright, I got that one apparently. Protection 3, I'll take it anyway. Guessing these are supposed to be cannonballs. This is really cool. Let's see what day it is.
Stay three. Alright. Nice. Nice. Sure, wait. I guess I'll combine them, I guess. Actually, no. What the? One probably spawned long enough for a noise to be made. Oh, another one. Kaya ice bridging be like. Come on, Lena, my go what? No. 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 Crap. When am I going to find some new land? Oh? Nah, it's just a coral reef. Dang it. Though coral reefs usually do mean that we were near land. lag, spike. Alrighty then. Wait. I already hit 10 achievements, so I can. I'll do the Titan cases. Be mindful that these are absolutely OP. What? Wait, what? Oh, okay. Armor 4.20. Okay, that's bet. Oh, yeah, that's better. It's definitely better than my boots. All right. Okay, now fossilized mountain mover. Rained out, auto smelt, sunbathing, and hasty. Attack damage, 3 attack speed. Take speed. Wow! Alright. Oh, another pickaxe. Light gold digger, explosive excavating. Wait. Rainforest. Okay, so there might be some things about. I'll keep both of these. Maybe where you are actually matters. All right. Okay, discovered deep in the deep warm ocean. Advanced. Okay, a shovel. All right. Pants. Wait. 4, 5. Dang it. First fail. Oh. Dreadful Ravager found in the deep ocean. Oh, wow. That's powerful. Let's go somewhere. Going to test if this is any different. Okay, whoa. Cool. Wait. Elder hunting bow. All right. Guess it doesn't really matter. Oh, crowd pleaser. Oh yeah, no, that's not as good as my other one. Trash. Dang it. Reclaimed at the rainforest. Oh, crap. Blazing shell. You know what? Sure, for now. Well, I guess that's what I got. There are two bad ones, but these two, this one it has auto smell. This one has explosive, but this one is faster. So let me see. Auto smell. What? Good morning.
Everybody awake? Did Mommy wake you guys up?
No.
Alright, cool. Dad's got a call, so I'll tell you how to do that. I need my white shirts, please. Out in the garage.
Whoa! Level... Oh wait, never mind. Level 2, not level 5. Where? How I fix these? That's gonna be a problem. Oh, that's bad. Crap. Okay, this video has gone on for way too long. I did not realize how long this was. Bye, I guess.